So we made a car wash. It'll start with the car going through. We have three sensors on a conveyor belt. When it goes through the second sensor, the motors will start spinning the washers. It will go until it hits the fan sensor, where it'll stop for 5 seconds. The fans will activate, and after 5 seconds, it will continue off, and then our green light will come back on.